Fitness tip of the day, use grass-fed butter instead of regular butter. Grass-fed butter doesn't have all the chemicals in it, it helps you lower your cholesterol, while regular butter raises that cholesterol. Get after that grass-fed stuff. George Wohar, LakeAManFitness.com. But we killing them.